The art of making wine from grapes is more than 7,000 years old. The ancient Egyptians and Persians were among the first wine drinkers, although it was the Greeks and the Romans who played the most significant roles in the dissemination of viticulture and winemaking. Today, wine is produced in almost every country in the world, with India amongst the newest entrants.
Today, the Indian wine drinker still consumes only about that much wine per year, per head per year, which is about a hundredth of what we do in the UK. But it's the most exciting market because anyone who can appreciate food can appreciate wine. And the range and tastes and colors and everything about food in India is so vast that wine, which offers the same range of colors and tastes and aromas, can give the emerging Indian wine drinker tremendous satisfaction.
Welcome to Four Seasons. Let's experience the magic.
When we choose a vineyard, the first thing we are looking for is the soil. The soil must be very gravelly, very well drained. We don't want a soil which is fertile with a lot of clay. Otherwise, we get a lot of vigor and the quality of the wine will suffer. What is very important also is the good temperature difference between day and night. We are looking for a warm sunny day, a very cool night, and a cool breeze the way it flows.
Four Seasons Wines Limited has a specialist team of viticulturists on hand to ensure that the vineyards are well looked after. Good relationships with growers and constant visits to the vineyards guarantee good quality grapes. When the grapes are ripe, usually around March, they are harvested by hand to further make sure that only perfect grapes go into making the Four Seasons wines. The Four Seasons Winery is located in Baramati, in the state of Maharashtra, Western India. It is a newly constructed winery at the top of its class with state-of-the-art winemaking technology imported from France and Italy. As soon as the grapes arrive at the winery, they are checked for quality by the receiving team. Bunches that show any sign of damage are rejected before they go through the destemmer. After destemming, the individual grape berries are again checked. After which, the grapes are lightly crushed, which starts the process of transforming the grapes into wine. The grapes are then pressed in a machine called a pneumatic press under inert conditions. This means that the remaining juice is extracted from the grapes free from oxygen, one of wine's enemies. The pneumatic press itself is one of the gentlest methods of extracting the juice from the grapes, which ensures a quality wine. From here, the juice is transferred to stainless steel tanks for the next stage of winemaking, called fermentation. Throughout this process, the wines are tasted and checked in a fully equipped lab to monitor their quality and outcome. After fermentation and maturation, the wines are racked, stabilized and filtered. They are then ready to be bottled. The bottling process is fully automated. First, the bottles are thoroughly cleaned and dried using a high-pressure water jet. The bottles are then filled and sealed with a screw cap or a cork. As they pass along the line, each bottle is physically checked for fill level, clarity and closure. The bottles are finally labeled, boxed and shipped to a bonded warehouse, ready for dispatch to the market.
This is our barrel room where our reserve range is getting matured in French oak barrels. We'll be launching this wine, Cabernet Sauvignon Reserve and Shiraz Reserve, and we are definitely looking for export opportunities with this wine.
Well, I think the first duty of wine is to have a character and enough pleasurability that the wine drinker says, gosh, that's good, and wants another glass. And these completely fit that category. They're very good examples of the grape variety. Grape varieties planted all over the world, now planted here in India. The Sauvignon Blanc, the Zinfandel grape, the Cabernet Sauvignon. And they've been very well made in the most modern winery in the country. And I think they're an absolute triumph.
Four Seasons Wines Limited markets its wines under two brands, Zinzi and Four Seasons. Zinzi is a fun brand in vibrant packaging designed to attract the uninitiated young consumer to explore the world of wine without fear and intimidation. The Four Seasons range of varietal and reserve wines are targeted at the more evolved wine drinker to showcase the different grape varieties and the terroir. Four Seasons. Experience the magic.